something what it's all about. Maddie's quite territorial, I'd say. She's like, knows who her friends are, and it's not like she doesn't make new friends, and she doesn't make enemies, but there's this drama with Bart, which you saw in Avatar.
I got a move that tells me what to do. Sometimes I see it.
My character's very studious. She's always reading and learning, and isn't she?
She's a geek.
Okay,
she's
fine, I'm a geek, yeah.
I got soul, and I'm super bad.
Yeah, I'm a bit desperate. And like, he's very different to me, personally. He's more like cocky and confident. He's like, whereas I'm a bit like shy and a bit awkward. Oh, high voice. But yeah, so shit. But yeah, and he's like cool. But I like playing him because like, kind of want to be like him. Yeah, I'm really awkward.
In your life, one in your character.
And my character's quite awkward as well.
Come on! I'm best friends with Tilly and Maddie, played by Scarlett and Lucy. Up and down. And I'm like the gay best friend who just follows them around and is their lapdog, really. Like, tells them what they want to hear, dresses them. All hang out.
My character doesn't fit in. I think that's the whole point of his character. He just kind of stays on the outside. He's kind of a bit of a... let's say a loner. He's kind of a loner by his own choice, if you see what I mean. He's not really interested in having friends. He doesn't really care about anybody else. All he wants to do is just kind of do his own stuff, basically. Isn't he? Just give me! Give me! But he's very clever. He's just kind of reads a lot of poetry and that kind of stuff. So.
My character, like, he fits in, but he doesn't fit in. Do you know what I mean? Like, he's a boy and that he chose, he plays football, but like, he thinks he's a lad, but he's not. So he tends to have this persona that he goes on like, yeah, I can get girls, I've got many girls, but really and truly, you can't get none.
I got the something that makes me wanna shout. I got the thing to tell me what it's all about. I got soul.